I was born in Poland in a small town called Wolbrom. It was a small community. Everybody knew everybody. It wasn't too many businesses there. We had only public schools, no high schools. Two factories were there, and we were making there a half-decent living. It was not so bad comparing to the situations in Poland.